Thank you. I'm Rey Chavez, President and CEO of the San Antonio Manufacturers Association. I appreciate you all allowing us to talk about the plan tonight. San Antonio's members have long been concerned with environmental issues and leads by example in ensuring our manufacturing members are knowledgeable about our environment and to be compliant for national, state, and local rules and guide regulations. Our vote is to ensure all are good stewards of our environment. We also plot forward looking at initiatives to improve our environment for future generations and project population growth. However, the proposed draft plan is short on details. The plan also disregards our oil and gas industry to the point of saying we don't need you anymore without consideration of the economic impact it brings to our community. We should not rush a plan of this nature just to have a plan or satisfy personal agendas. There is a lot at stake for San Antonio. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm here today representing over 2,100 businesses, both large and small, that together employ 500,000 people in San Antonio and the region. We are gravely concerned when there seems to be a sentiment that economic development is contrary to good stewardship of the environment. Our community has done much to improve air quality over the past 30 years, and we will continue to do so. However, the business community has legitimate concerns with the plan as it stands today. If we are not careful, we may well be driving away jobs. Let's remember that we have some very important companies here in San Antonio that are involved in the production, refinement, sale, and transportation of crude, refined, and component parts of oil and natural gas. These companies employ many, many people and make significant contributions to our community outside of their biweekly payrolls. We welcome the chance to work with you on this plan to ensure San Antonio's economic competitiveness is not diminished, but rather enhanced for our community's long-term growth.
Thank you, Mr. Perez.